Hola.
¿Cómo están, señores? Tenemos otro video para ustedes hoy. Tenemos Chucky 73, Fetty 031. Dile.
What's the song called? It's called Dile.
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 We will accept that, I guess.
Some people passing.
Sure. F for passing. We call them shits again? Marvies?
ATVs?
ATVs, that's what I meant to say, my bad. Yeah. Them shits is kind of fire to drive.
Yeah, they fire.
I did that shit.
Did a wheelie on it?
You did a wheelie on it?
No, I mean, the first time we did it, we almost did a wheelie on it.
I wasn't trying that, I was trying to go fast. But,
next time.
Next time I will do a wheelie and I will show you guys. Them shits is fire though.
Alright.
We gotta be in DR though with that.
Yeah, nah.
I don't think no states is gonna allow that shit, man.
I was driving one of them buggy shits when I was in Turks and Caicos, and there was the nigga driving one of those behind me. This nigga was annoying the fuck out of me. He kept on doing some dirt shit. Like, he's like turning around and he's stopping and he's like getting mad dirt on the back of me because I was driving behind him.
Oh, shit.
I'm like, yeah, this nigga annoying as fuck, son.
He's skillful.
He was drunk. Them foreign niggas just gonna be checking to see if niggas is intoxicated. They just want your US dollars, nigga.
Yo, dudes will have like liquor in a cup over there, bro. Like, that's.
Word.
I know a couple of family members in the DR. I'm not gonna mention the name.
Oh, pop. Shit.
But go ahead.
Oh.
I can be anybody, though.
Hey, snap.
What's up, dude? He know what you do. He'll tell you right now.
Hold it up.
And
you had boogie shits? Yeah, that's what I was driving out there. That's the nigga was in front of me with the RT.
Oh, actually, I drove one of them shits too, but it was kind of like, it didn't have as much stuff in there as that one did.
Yo, that shit I was driving, that shit had the worst steering wheel. The steering wheel was leaning to the left the whole time. I'm like, yo, this shit. And then you gotta slam on the brakes to make it stop. They gave me the most bootleg shit.
Terrible.
Ever.
I ain't gonna lie. I was terrible at driving that shit.
Alright.
I almost ran over the nigga foot. Cause like he was standing in like a bad place for him. He shouldn't have stood there. I ain't get him though. You know what I'm saying? He's safe and shit. He can go back to his family and all that.
That nigga probably moved out the way. That's
I can neither confirm nor deny those allegations.
Yo lo paco, prendemos la gorilla glue. The video kind of tripping me out a little bit. Could it be going to some shit and then go to some other shit? Maybe it's because I'm going, oh no. There's a lot of movement.
The man's about to shoot the screen.
No, I'm joking. Fuck, fuck! It's too trippy. It's about time we saw some gangsters in reggaeton, son. I think we got some former gangsters, maybe current, former, I don't know. He gonna have to tell you that information. But I like it, I love it. And he got the Dominican. Oh man, Dominican flag to start the video to let you know where he at. Come on, man. What you got for the people, man? Tell the people what's up.
Yeah, thank you for watching the video. Like, share, subscribe. Let us know what you think about my man, Chucky.
Man, these lights is mad bright, bro.
We out of here.